Long time no see. Haven't been doing video since, I don't know, seriously, probably 5 months, I don't know, or probably less than that. But I haven't been doing videos. That's because I've been lazy, wasting my time, oversleeping. I mean, I've done a bit of studying, okay? Did my assessments, my internal tests. Well, I do have like, well, I'm on my final exam period, so I finished one of my exam, which is on the first day of the exam period, and my last exam's on the last day of the exam period, the final exam period. So yes, I got like a big, huge gap, and I could use that time, to make videos if I wanted to. I could also use that time to study, hard out, but didn't do that, wasting my time, being procrastinating with stuff like going on Facebook and looking at posts, just random posts and just sharing it just to annoy people. So guys, if you're thinking about adding me as a friend, don't add me because I'm just gonna spam your wall. Anyway, so that's my little introduction to what I'm gonna show you guys. And what I'm gonna show you guys is just my training, session yesterday afternoon. So this is gonna be like a highlight type video because the original video is pretty long. It's like 15 minutes, so I'm gonna cut that down. I'll make it short and simple, and hopefully you guys like it, and hopefully you guys become motivated or inspired to work out. Especially for those in the southern hemisphere where summer is coming. So, we all want that the six pack, that ripped body, that lean body. We all want to show off, go to the beach, take our shirts off, and just flex and attract the ladies, or if you're a woman, attract the men's. But anyway, I'll show you guys the video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So, peace. Hey, what's up, guys? So, I am Anders. This is the ITF training room. Next door to that is the Hapkido, but I'm just here for fitness class, and I just want to do a video to show you guys what I'm doing.
My mind, wanna see inside your head, what's going on in there?